choices and not enough good ones as Rachel passes over the floor. She says it wouldn't matter, but I'm getting fatter and I'm no great catch anymore. She says it's not easy to try for a better place and a clearer fate in this town. Pleasures I've tasted have drifted and wasted. At least that's what I've recently found. Too much religion and never a good one as Rachel curses her bookshelf. She says the old ones reject me and the new ones dissect me till I'm not even sure of my own self. She says it's not over between me and Christianity because I need that common ground to stand under mommy and daddy and me. At least that's what I've recently found. Hard run and not easily won. Yes, Rachel's heard all this talk before. She's tired of hoping and wishing, and she's bored with the mission of finding what love has in store. She says that I'm still gonna try for a better place and a clearer fate in this town. Though all the pleasures I've tasted, at least that's what I've recently found.